So here we are at Golden Mosque. Golden Mosque is the largest mosque in Metro Manila. His name, Golden Mosque is so named because it's a dome painting, it's painted by the shining gold. So under the supervision of former Imelda Romaldes Marcos, this was constructed during 1976 with the visit of Libya's President Muammar al-Gaddafi, although his visit was canceled. And now it served many Manila Muslim community, especially during Friday, the Jumu'ah prayer. Okay, if you want to go inside, then I will ask some. The guards here, that's why we can go inside.